Well, I'd have to study it, but I'd say you got a great case against Bob Hope.
Thanks, Mac.